Now we'll be described about the difference of continuous be verb in present, past and future tense. As per structure, there is no difference. Only be verb will be changed. We see present continuous tense structure. Subject, am, is, are, plus finite verb plus ing, object. In the past tense, subject was or were, finite verb plus ing, object. In future continuous, subject shall be, will be, finite verb plus ing, object. Now, the structure of be verb in continuous tense. Follow the structure. Number one, object will be used as per subject. No need subject to make the creature of the sentence. Here need object. Without object, the structure cannot be created. Next, number two, be verb. Auxiliary verb plus being. Am, is, are. These are auxiliary verb. Plus being. That is be verb. Am being, is being, are being. In the first, was, were plus being. Was being, were being. In future, shall be, will be, plus being. Shall be being, will be being. That is be verb. Number three, finite verb. Past participle always used. First participle of finite verb. Again, the structure follow deeply. Number one, object. Number two, be verb. Number three, first participle of finite verb. Follow the example. Work is being done. Here, work is being done. Work is a kind of object, because what is being done? Answer will come work. Work was being done. What was being done? Work. Work will be being done. What will be being done? Work. Work is a kind of object. Object has been used as a subject. So, the work is used as a subject. In this sentence, the subject is work. Second, rice is being eaten. What is being eaten? Rice. Rice is a kind of object. Rice was being eaten. What was being eaten? Rice. Rice will be being eaten. What will be being eaten? Rice. Answer will come rice if you asked with what. The answer will come, that will be object. Ball is being played. What is being played? Answer will come ball. Ball is used as a subject. Ball was being played. Ball will be being played. Why the be verb is am being, is being, are being, was being, were being, shall be being, will be being? Why? auxiliary verb, we know the auxiliary verb present continuous tense am is are plus finite verb ing. Here will be auxiliary verb will be used as per person and number, and finite verb will be be plus ing, being. Total, am being, is being, are being. And finite verb will be past participle always. Book is being read. Book was being read. Book will be being read. Now, to turn into negative sentence, what will be? Only not is used after auxiliary verb. Not be verb. Auxiliary verb. Here auxiliary verb is am, is, are, was, were, shall, will. Am not, is not, are not. Was not, were not, shall not, will not. That will be negative sentence. Work is not being done. Work is not being done. Work was not being done. Work will not be being done. Follow. A song is not being sung. A song was not being sung. A song will not be being sung. Only not has been used after auxiliary verb, before be verb. Ball is not being played. Ball was not being played. Ball will not be being played. To create interrogative sentence, only auxiliary verb will be used before the subject that has been, that is object, as per subject. Auxiliary verb will be used before the subject. Is work being done? Follow this sentence. Here work is object, but that has been used as a subject. Before subject is has been to create the interrogative sentence. Is work not being done? Was a song being sung? Will a song not being sung? Will a book be being read? Will a book be not being sung? To know more, see next episode. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.